Scammers are taking advantage of loopholes in the Aadhaar-enabled payment system, or the AEPS, to completely empty bank accounts. The fraud does not require an SMS or an OTP authentication, and that makes it much more concerning. In AEPS fraud, criminals use the Aadhaar biometrics data to siphon off money from bank accounts. The Bengaluru Police Commissioner has warned about this new scam and asked individuals to lock their Aadhaar biometrics to avoid AEPS fraud. Fingerprint, iris and face as biometric modality will get locked. After biometric locking, Aadhaar holders and scammers won't be able to perform Aadhaar authentication using biometric modalities. You can lock your biometrics through the official UIDAI website or the mAadhaar app. If you want to use the website, you open resident.uidai.gov under the Aadhaar services, click My Aadhaar, and then on Aadhaar Lock Unlock, enter the Aadhaar number or VID and enter CAPTCHA and click Send. To lock biometrics via mAadhaar app, download the mAadhaar app, register your Aadhaar number, enter OTP and then set the 4-digit PIN to see your Aadhaar profile. Scroll down, click on Lock Biometrics and enter the 4-digit PIN. And voila, you're secured. Share this video with your family and friends and follow ET to keep abreast of the latest news.